Rift Valley running southward down to the southern plain, all the way down to Malawi, from that northern arid land. If you climb the western ridge, you kinda gaze into the east, see the eastern crest in the early morning mist. The Rift Valley lakes might as well be inland seas. The water's at a temperature of 80 degrees, and in the noonday sun, or when it's still upon the beach, the fish giggles and call in the bay of Abertree. And at dawn up in the ponds, the morning warbler sings. You can hear the weaver birds and the sister call as a clink. The hoopoes and the great rakos are new, the leopard birds and turtle doves and the monkeys and baboons. In the Rift Valley land there are green banana trees, mangoes and the pawpaws and the golden oranges, rubber trees and the sugar cane and avocado pears, nuts and the coconuts and the papalagrana dilla.
This is
once in a paradise. We were sharing a paradise. We were happy with the paradise. In the spirit of the paradise. Your back, never turn your back on the paradise.